So what's new with Social Club by Orange this week? Twiddle looks to turn itself into a TV channel, a contactless top-up service in Morocco, and a warped, artsy Instagrammer coming right up. Don't go changing channels now. So imagine if Twitter also let you watch TV 24/7. Well, that's the plan. In theory, at least. They have just announced a new partnership with the US TV network Bloomberg, and it should help Twitter to draw in clients who are looking for free TV on the go. This is a real first, which could become a key trend in 2017. Their main competitor, Snapchat, is currently working on original programs with the BBC, Vice Media, and ABC. And we could even see Facebook compete with Netflix. The rumors are that we could see a launch in June of 24 shows with a runtime ranging from 10 minutes to a more traditional House of Cards style format. So, does this spell the end for the traditional 20th century TV? Ever imagine topping up your mobile in a contactless, risk-free way? Well, thanks to Orange, that's now a reality in Morocco. That's right, from the 25th of April, the operator now offers Smart Recharge, a card or sticker that you can buy in store. This will bring an end to topping up the wrong phone number, not to mention it will save users plenty of time, and it all works in a snap. It gives users maximum security and it's super practical. The card was launched with plenty of social media coverage, and so understandably. Morocco is the first country in Africa to use Smart Recharge. Bravo, guys! Vincent Van Gogh and the Mona Lisa Instagrammed into scenes of everyday life, that's the latest mashup of a Japanese artist on Instagram. Shusaku Takaoka, backed by his army of 20,000 followers, is creatively reimagining how famous figures from historical paintings would be living in 2017, and the results are crazy. Well, maybe not that crazy. His collages mock the hipster culture and allow us to take a step back from the hyper-connectivity of the modern world. And given the superfan that he is, even sends Pokemon characters back to the past. Gotta catch them all. Voila, ladies and gents, this week's Social Club by Orange has come to an end. We'll see you next week for all the latest digital news and even some rumors about Game of Thrones' various spin-offs. Go on, leave us some comments. I'm off to chill out.